three Brownlow medalist, Ross Glendinning.
Picked up again by Boise and Landis in the goal square. Can't do it, Melbourne Market. It's a mark for Glendinning. He's going to test to win the game. He's only about 15 metres out, dead in front. And this will be too late for Carlton if he kicks this goal.
31 minutes have gone. Glendinning has already kicked, two goals.
Two goals, three. He's going now for his third goal. Can he put it through?
I think he has.
Beautiful play as he takes the ball away again from centre half back. Drives it out wide. The mark here to Glendinning. He gets away from Pickett. He boots the ball long towards the goals. It could be a goal. It's a beautiful kick. What a magnificent kick, a goal.
Byrne back towards the half forward line. Glendinning. Long shot for goal. That's a beautiful kick.
Driven up there by Collingwood again. Good play by Glendinning. Runs to the half forward. A long shot for goal. It's a magnificent kick. That's a goal. Taylor's kick is over the half forward on Glendinning again. He's been a star since Twitter left the ground. A long kick. Look at that for a kick. It's 100 metres.
Deep into attack, the long drop punt, the Eagles, I should say, and a fine mark taken by Glendinning.
Got it to Langdon, down towards full forward, Glendinning.
Ross Glendinning, kicking it his second, a mere formality.
Goes very, very long. It's a monster kick, Glendinning. Ross Glendinning for number three.
Right on the boundary line, Hart, pulls it back across the face, Glendinning.
Lockyer threads it out the back to Glendinning. Number four. Yes.